From the land of diverse cultures to the land of science. From the tropical west to the temperate north. This journey from India to Sweden marks a milestone in my life. There is a rigid dichotomy between the two places. The people, the lifestyle, the culture, most importantly, the food.
I still remember my first day here. I had gone out to the supermarket. I was so confused. Everything was in Swedish. I was translating stuff on Google, and that's when a passerby stopped. She offered to help me, she spoke to me, and I think that's what I love most about Sweden. Strangers here don't hang back to wave at you or smile at you. Sweden has been my home for more than 8 months now, and for someone who's lived with her parents all her life, I obviously had doubts about making it on my own. But as time went on, I became more confident, more independent, and I got the chance to discover myself.
Lund University had a very big role to play in this transition. The time in Sweden taught me how to balance my time, manage my studies, and at the same time chill with my friends and make time for myself. Coping up to the culture and tradition was not as difficult as I thought, because people here were very friendly and helpful. Lund as a city is beautiful. It's magic. It teaches you, it motivates you, it makes you fall in love with it. There are several beautiful places you can visit at a shorter distance, or you can hop in a train and go to the nearest cities like Malmo or Helsingborg within an hour.
Why engineering? Well, as a child, I was always inclined towards science. To see technology change over time, I always wanted to contribute to this change. As I studied more, I knew I loved electronics. When I decided to do my master's, I knew I had to choose the best universities to make my mark. And that's when Lund University became a priority.
Lund University offers high standard of education. The professors, the mentors, the course on the whole makes sure you know your subject well.
After graduation, I want to see myself doing research and eventually build my own startup.
Lund University offers several scholarships and funding for research and startups, which paves the path for younger minds to meet their desires.
Women in engineering. To see more women in engineering is my dream, because all the contributions made by women to this field is what inspired me to become an engineer.
Lund University offered me many amazing opportunities and transformed my career to the better. And now I hope to see all of you write your own story. See you all soon.